Yep. Oh, he's not in there.
Opening face-off just moments away.
What's the face-off with?
And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. And he takes a shot. And that one's turned away. Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Back up. Zone. Denies him! And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Offensive zone face off and he wins the draw. Here's a shot! Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it!
Pretty often from there. That's a great shot.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Toronto's got it along the wall.
So what times were the forfeits last night? What games were they? What were the times?
This is where I got a lot of my goals, James. You can't fiddle around with a puck there.
Okay,
the
but
stick,
what
the
were
stick,
the game times?
The
seven.
The Bears win it. And now it's grabbed by Kane. Davidson's got it along the wing. Toronto's got the puck.
Yeah, we played
game
30 there.
Oh, he comes up with a stop. Shots on the point. There's another stop.
Caught some great goaltending there. Stop one, stop two. Both of them turned aside.
Davidson stick handling in his own zone. And sends it just out of reach. And he takes the feed. And it doesn't reach the net because it goes off a stick. Pennsylvania's got the puck against the half wall. You can really sense the nervous energy here from the home fans here with this pressure. And they'll end all that pressure as they clear the zone. Oh. Slides the puck to Kyle. That's blocked. He's got a step. Stars. There's his first in the new colors.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
What's the date for this?
Steps inside the line. Heads to the back of the net. And that misses. Picked up along the wall by Stankoven. Floats the saucer pass. Makes the save. The midway mark in this period. The Bears have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Pennsylvania's won the draw. And now it's over to Davidson. And it's a two.
Jump where he won't score.
And he denied him there.
He reads the play to get across in the box.
One on one with the goal.
Oh, come on, I was right.
What a finish on the breakaway.
And he saw a little bit of glimmer of room, and he got out ahead of the pack. He's in the clear, and he makes no mistake. Patience and a perfect shot.
Hey, looks so confident on the finish. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. 7 seconds. Quick feed down low. Centering feed. He scores! What a goal!
Yeah.
Toronto's goal scorers have given them a one-goal lead here in the first period.
I like the way that they came out and started this game. Now that they have the one-goal lead, see if they can expand upon it.
Here they come on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Late goings of this period. The Marlies are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Picked up along the boards by Kane. Here we go, 2-on-1. Sends it across.
Come on!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. Toronto's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Shot! Oh, how did he stop that one? Wow! Sends it in front! Couldn't complete the pass! 20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather, and we'll come back with period number two in moments.
Wild.
Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Great action to start this one. Let's see if that carries over here as we are still tied at the start of the second. Pennsylvania's trying to gain a step. Oh, fantastic goal!
Beautiful goal here. The goalie's not able to keep up to the slick move, and it's in the net.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Pennsylvania's got a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. Sends it in front. Scores! What a finish on the play! Toronto's counterpunch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they punched through.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Yeah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out.
It's a 2-on-1. And that banks off a stick. Kane's got the puck in his own zone. One-on-one with the goaltender. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Drives to the sweet spot. There's the whistle. Look at this, a penalty shot. His chance one-on-one with the goalie.
Last game.
closer to the halfway point of this frame. We are all tied up in this one. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Quick shot! Spectacular save on the play!
I love watching him do this. It's like he's got the puck on his string. He just dangles around defensemen, draws him in, goes around him, gets a chance on net. This time, though, the goalie beats him.
Unable to reach that one. There's the whistle icing the call. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Kyle's won it in their own end.
This is a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
Oh, he got thunderstruck on that hit. Shot! Stones up with the blocker.
Body slam!
And that's off target as it hits a body. The Marlies have it in the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck behind the net. How did he stop that one?
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's all tied up. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Broken up with a stick. Puck picked up in the open ice. Pennsylvania's gained possession along the boards. Toronto's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Slides it diagonally to Kane. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Cuts to the paint. Scores! And just like that, they've got in front.
I like the way they've been playing here, James. It felt like they were going to get a scoring chance. They get one, and they don't miss. Now they've got the lead.
Pennsylvania's got the lead here late in the second. Give me the strategy here now, Coach.
It's not to sit back on your heels. It's to get up and attack. Try and stretch this lead out while you have your opponent reeling.
Moves the puck. Blocked in front. He scores! What a little puck luck for the play! Pennsylvania's
that was tipped
up
off
here
of you.
In the second period.
Right up
like
top
the way
corner.
That they played this last little bit of hockey, they pushed the pace again. Now they're within a few minutes of having a good intermission.
Look at this, it's a 2-on-1. Davidson's got it in the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck behind the net. Takes the feed. Toronto's got the puck in the corner. Oh, off the iron!
Eviscoration!
There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. And he hangs on just as time runs out. There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We get a refresh for both the players, ice. Back with a third period next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action. Ready to... Highlights in this one. Let's see if that carries over here as we are underway in the third. 40 minutes into the books. Ray, what do you make of the night so far?
Toronto's game plan really... You want to make this thing believable? responsible for yourself. You've got to get away from that two-goal deficit. They've done it here, and now they'll look for the tying goal. Toronto's third-period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now. You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance. Oh, and they probably want to redo on that. Steps in front of it for the block. And play continues here. Pennsylvania's got a hold of it along the wall. The Marlies gain control of it. Pokes it away in his own end. And that will stop. Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net. Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great defensive effort with the strip. And all alone on the breakaway. Oh, what a save! I thought this was in. Really good deke. He throws the goalie, but the reaction makes the save. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it? Scores! That's two times, two times!
He's having one of those nights, James. The puck's just following him around. You get a chance to score, you don't miss on nights like this.
Pennsylvania's won it. Sends it over to Davidson. Picked off by Stankoven.
The Marlies have been talking about being better without the puck to generate more chances when they do get it. The coaches have been really happy with the way that they've played this game here. Intercepting pucks, trying to make more out of them than just the turnover.
The Bears will play it in their own end. Pennsylvania's across the blue line. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And there's the save! King's gonna cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Pennsylvania's won the faceoff. Turns it aside with the glove. Toronto's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Stankoven's moving the puck through his own zone.
Kyle's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third. I hope people at home aren't going away to grab a sandwich or something.
He scores! And he is having a night tonight!
Sometimes the puck just follows you around and you can't score. Tonight, every time it lands on the stick, it's in the back of the net. What a great night.
Takes it to the net! And that's broken up with a stick in front. And they fail to go take to take. From point blank! Scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick.
Toronto's still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
It gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Couldn't complete the pass. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall.
21 seconds.
Pennsylvania's got the puck in their own end. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Sends it over. Oh, what a save!
Delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness.
Trying to rally the troops a little bit here. See if he can make another point.
Oh, what a chance here. 2-0. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle. Penalty shot. Comes from center. Scores! And there's the hat trick! And I can't imagine too many hats flying for this one tonight, Ray.
No, I don't think there's going to be any unless his parents are up there.
three goals, though, wherever it is awesome.
The officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Moves it quickly over to Kyle. The Marlies gain control of the puck. Scores!
Charts. He is looking to finish a check every time he's on the ice.
From the left side, takes it to center. Center indeed! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. On the redirect! Shot! And we are all over with this one.
Sorry, boys.
Well, Razor, you want to sum this one up for
us?
Bad
choice, bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.
Yeah. It just won't taste very good.